First, we will understand what is beauty. Is beauty a form? Is beauty the color? How can you measure the beauty 36, 32, 34? I don't know how they measure. How can we measure the beauty? The Veda says, Satyam Shivam Sundaram. What a beautiful description of beauty. Beauty is Satya, the truth. Your daily living, your daily operating awareness is beauty. Satyam. I like that word. Satyam Shivam Sundaram. Satya, the truth. The truth. Shiva. Shiva means holy, sacred. And Sundaram. Sundaram is beauty. This definition came from Upaveda as well as Rigveda. Satyam Shivam Sundaram. And that we have to discover these three basic principles of life, and that is the purpose of life. The purpose of life is to discover the truth of your daily living, the truth of your daily operating awareness, consciousness. That is Satya. Shiva is holy, your awareness is holy. It is not polluted by thought, feelings and emotion and judgment and conclusion. Such a state of choiceless passive awareness is holy, Shiva. And Sundara, the beauty. With this awareness, when you look at the lovely light behind the cloud, you perceive the beauty. Lovely light on water, the innocent face of the child. So beauty is around us, within us, but we need that clarity of perception to perceive the beauty. Even so-called crooked stone, if you put in the museum, there is darkness, nothing, only beautiful light is falling on that stone, and everybody is looking, wow. I saw that museum and there were rocks from the moon. And they put in a nice protective glass with the light. And there was, this is a rock from the moon. Moment I saw it, tears came in my eyes. These are the tears of love. These are the tears of beauty. Therefore, love and beauty go together. So beauty is not only the form, not only the color, not only the texture, but it is the totality of existence, that is presence. Your presence is your awareness, and when presence is projected outwardly, it becomes person, persona, the mask. So behind every person, there is a pure presence. And that presence is awareness. And that awareness has these three names, Satyam, Shivam, Sundaram. So beauty arises from soul.